Before we become K-pop Titos, this was us.